The words etched above the east entrance of Sacred Heart Basilica, God, Country, Notre Dame, I took seriously, and I think most graduates from the school take seriously. I'm Steve Walker, and I'm the director of the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA. I was an ROTC student at Notre Dame. I went on to graduate and went to work for the Air Force because I believe that protecting this country is one of the highest values of service that one can perform. I remember Father Hesburgh, who was the president at the time, saying one of the reasons why he felt ROTC was on campus and should be robust was he felt like leaders need to graduate from Notre Dame who went on into the national security space and were in positions that could bring ethical decision-making to their jobs. I've tried to have a career of service to the country, to focus on securing the nation and protecting the nation. I think those values are clearly in line with where the country needs to head. The DARPA mission is to develop breakthrough technologies and capabilities for national security. DARPA was the place where ARPANET started, which led to the internet. It's the place where stealth aircraft were invented. It's the place that the whole field of material science was invented and developed in the 50s and 60s. I pinch myself every day, actually, to think that I'm the director of this place. Our projects are focused on high impact. If it's incremental innovation, we're not interested. If it changes the world, that is the bar that we look to start programs here at DARPA. As a Notre Dame alum, it really warms my heart to know that my university is participating in programs that are put in place by DARPA to protect our nation.